Hello everyone. Today I am here with a DIY project that will come in handy for you. It is possible that you have seen a food warmer in the shops maybe. But have you seen a food warmer and food cooler together? In this project, I'll present to you a DIY device that can warm your feet in winter and cool them in summer. This device will work with a Peltier module. As you can see in the sketch on the board behind me, it will be able to heat or cool as desired. Some people's feet get cold in winter and they need warming up, especially when working in a cold office or watching TV at home. Some people feel hot in their feet in summer. This situation also is possible due to some health condition. As you can see from the picture, the parts of this device are a metal surface where the feet are placed. I think aluminium should be the best option for this. A heat insulated box that is heated or cooled volume under this surface. A Peltier module unit that has heat sinks on both sides. Two small fans for internal air circulation. And DC power supply adjustable between 0 to 12 volts and 5 amps. If you are going to step on it barefoot, the surface temperature should not exceed 40 degrees Celsius in the heating position and should not be reduced to under condensation temperatures in the cooling position. Condensation is dependent on the relative humidity of the environmental air, and we can say that 10 degrees Celsius lower than the ambient temperature is not usually a problem. I must warn you here, this project was produced only to give an idea, and I suggest that you have to take necessary precautions for the extremely hot or cold surface that may affect your health. You must also take the necessary precautions to protect yourself from electric shocks. I know that 12 volts is not dangerous for humans, but it should not be forgotten that all appliances plugged into the socket contain risk. You can even add a thermostat for low or high temperature protection. As I explained before, Peltier modules work with DC electric current. In this project, I'll use 127.06 types of Peltier module. Also, I'll be using heat pipe supported heat sinks. With this module, I plan to get 50 watts of heating power in the heating position and 20 watts of cooling power in the cooling position. I think that is sufficient. The box needs to be heat insulated and strong enough. I'll use hard insulated rubber material and dimensions will be with 40 cm, length 50 cm, and the height around 15 to 20 cm. Of course, you can make it a little smaller or larger depending on your own foot size. For a longer lasting use, you need to choose metal, wood, or another material with sufficient thermal resistance and durability. So, how can we adjust the heating or cooling temperature? For this, we need to change the supply voltage of the Peltier module. You can do this with 0 to 12 volts adjustable DC power supply or multi-stage DC power supply. The other method is to use a thermostat. If you want, you can use a fixed 12 volts DC power supply and a thermostat for switching. Now, let's start our DIY project. Now it's time to operate and test. I'll test this device with different feeding voltage and show you surface temperature. I hope the results were satisfactory for you too. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to leave a like. Thanks everyone. See you in other projects.